Hey folks, this is Shock, and I wanted to invite you this Saturday to a giant meeting we're having right here below at shockonnow.net in the chat room. Now, the chat room's a video chat room, and it's an audio chat room, which means we'll be live. I'll be speaking live. And we have a PowerPoint presentation. I'm getting on the freeway here, by the way. We have a PowerPoint presentation where we're going to be going through the errors and lies of evolution. Now, as you know, we have been going full throttle with the Question Evolution campaign. And it has been awesome. A lot of you have been admitting that evolution does have some errors. There are frauds in the theory of evolution. There are lies. There are dishonesty. Lots of dishonesty in the theory of evolution. So what we're going to be doing is this Saturday at 10 p.m. Eastern Time, that's 7 p.m. Pacific Time, we're having a giant meeting. It's going to be a PowerPoint presentation, and we're going to be exposing the lies and errors and fraud and dishonesty of evolution. So I hope you guys are there. Now, here's what I want you to do. I want you to test to see if you can get in the conference room right now. You don't want to wait till the last minute because the conference room only holds 50 people. And I predict we're going to be full up. So what you do is, remember this Saturday at 10 p.m. Eastern Time, that's 7 o'clock p.m. Pacific Time, you're going to click below here, go to shockonnow.net. If the page is busy, just try again. And you're going to see at the top of the page, it'll say enter chat room, or you'll see a round circle chat room button. And you click that and you enter. Have your speakers on. Now, what you're going to be seeing is shocking proof and evidence that evolution is not true. There's some serious problems with macroevolution. Also, we're going to be talking about how DNA is empirical proof of design. We're going to be talking about the cell. We're going to be teaching on the difference between microevolution and macroevolution. Do you know most people that say they believe evolution is true? They don't even know the difference between micro and macroevolution. They just accept that evolution is true based on blind faith. Now, I got to tell you something. This is going to be a giant meeting, and you should see if you can get your friends that believe in evolution into the room. And we're going to be educating them on the errors of evolution. Now, last night I was in the room. I'll just tell you something really quick because I'm waiting for this lane to open up so I can get going. Last night I was in the conference room right below shockonnow.net, and this guy came in, and we're in there, a big group of people chatting, and he says that he believes in evolution. And I asked him, do you know the difference between micro and macro evolution? And he says no. So I ask him, I go, are you familiar with what a pachycetus is? You know, this dog-like mammal, actually looks like a hippo, that they believe, I don't believe it, but evolutionists claim that it turned into a whale over millions and millions of years, you know. What a bunch of malarkey. And he said, well, I think I've heard of it. And I said, how many different times does this dog-like mammal, the pachycetus, transition and change over time to become a whale? And he said, well, it probably would be millions of times. Another guy said thousands of times. You see, they don't even know. Well, if it had to be millions of times, why is it we don't have one intermediate fossil between the pachycetus and the seafaring whale that proves it? See, all they ever do is show us fully formed fossils. They don't show us the intermediates. So I'll see you Saturday. I'm going to see you Saturday right here below, giant meeting. Tell your evolutionist friends, invite them, my friend. We're going to educate them on the errors of evolution. Now, before I go, I got to tell you something. I have been making progress with my atheist evolutionist friends. We got a lot of atheist agnostics that are popping in right here below shakanow.net, and I have been educating them on true science. And I had shown people that the universe is exquisitely fine-tuned for life right here on our planet with 50 fine-tuned constants. This clearly reeks of intelligent design. And I've asked people, look, there's only three possible reasons for the amazing fine-tuning. Dumb luck or chance, physical necessity, like something in natural law, or design. And that clearly isn't due to natural law, physical necessity, or dumb luck or chance. And I've been getting atheist agnostics finally to admit that it's definitely not due to dumb luck or chance or physical necessity. Well, what's that tell you, my buckaroo? Since the fine-tuning is not due to dumb luck or chance or physical necessity, it then follows logically that it's plausibly due to design. And we're getting these sweet, huggable, lovable agnostics and atheists to come around to reason and logic as they admit also that evolution has some major errors in it. One last thing. Let me get some really good throttle here. One last thing. You're going to love Saturday, I promise. One last thing is, last night I was in the conference room. It was actually more like right before the evening, late afternoon. And I asked the sweet, cuddly evolutionists that were in the room, I said, are you willing to agree with me that not all evolution is true? There's some major problems. And every one of them said yes. So come and reason with us this Saturday at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. That's 7 o'clock p.m. Pacific Time, right here below. Go right now immediately to shakanow.net. Click the enter chat room button at the top of the page or at the middle of the page. A couple of buttons there. And make sure you can get in because it's only going to hold 50 people and I guarantee you we're going to be full up. We will be exposing evolution for the fraud, the lies, and the errors that it is. Because evolution just isn't true. I'm going to show you some proof and evidence that, for example, macroevolution has not been proven. God bless you guys. Have a great week. Go check it out, shakanow.net. By the way, if you'd like to see a video where Christopher Hitchens loses horribly in debate, click below when you go to shakanow.net. And also, if you'd like to hear some audio debates where atheists lose in debate every single time, when you go below to shakanow.net, click music podcast. This is Shock. I am the ex-atheist that got two things, the brain and the heart, and I became a Christian. So God bless you guys. Have a great week. Saturday, 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern, 7 o'clock p.m. Pacific Time. Be there. Should be awesome, guys. God bless.